population into consideration.
Pasiu, na khosh pasiu da speda ab.
Na khosh pasiu virus. Virus at khosh na khosh ya kabnya. Virus ya khub pijmiya. Do anza qadam mikrofriya.
И добро пешего.
Kurdistan is run by the Democratic Party of Kurdistan.
بابروين بتين ورقة والبقرين بروين
غير دنجي كردستاني عراقة لخي لقالت كردستان عراق للشامة تورا
براس عراق كردستان ساسي ترجمانجا قسمي
Huna idha'atu sawti Kurdistan in Iraq. This is the voice of Iraqi Kurdistan. Hezi shorshi Kurd, bijdastula bajamahiri gal. Lekolinoyeki siyasa,
When we start to broadcast again since the 29th of last month, in Kurdish and in the other languages, after our national daily paper in Baghdad, which was published in Baghdad, it was closed and it was confiscated by the government. So in order to reach the people and the public opinion, we had to broadcast in Kurdish. And now the people of Kurdistan, they want to listen to the Kurdish language, and the Kurdish language and the culture is everywhere.
هوارنا زانم سوي النارنجا شغب ميان ملاح دمع شعرانا ورا سيريكا قلي زوتوانا بولاي باوشي خوم خومين نماويم بفكر وخيال خومين فوتاويم بفكر وخيال خومين فوتاويم مريم آمان مريم تاوزان مريم صاب
لغي
We hope and we work for an Iraq where the Kurds enjoy autonomy within a democratic government. The Iraqi people, Kurds and Arabs alike, they all demand democracy and we shall fight for that. We hope it will come and it will establish democracy and give autonomy to Kurdistan.
سلام عليكم
سلام بخير بك
شلونك
سلام عليكم
سلام عليكم سلام عليكم سلام عليكم سلام عليكم
سلام عليكم سلام عليكم سلام
عليكم سلام عليكم سلام عليكم سلام
عليكم سلام عليكم سلام عليكم سلام عليكم
سلام عليكم سلام
The best weapon have is this mortar, which you see here. 120 mm mortar, it is the best, and we have some doshkas to hit the airplanes, but indeed these weapons which we have is not good for this war against the weapons, Iraqi army weapons.
The Iraqi army, supplied and advised by Russia, is well equipped. Kurdish arms, some captured from Iraq, most bought on the international arms market and brought in overland.
Herkes şu laf oldu ya, yani rana var. Kes böyle hoş ne kesi.
Dubandi Kore Pass. First line of defense.
Well, I joined the Peshmerga because it's our right to live and it's our own future, and every one of the Kurds should fight for such a thing. Well, we Kurds, the people living in Kurdistan, divided between four countries, the only thing that we want is to have our right to live with our own language and our own land in Iraq, and to have our own opportunity to do what we like and to behave as we like. The Kurds living in their place with their economics and with our own personalities, needing nothing more than our rights to live in our land, and that's all what we want.
Shit, ملت الكون.